Thank you, yo.
More tickets.
These lights are blinding me. Cut those motherfuckers off, please. To my man Kyle, this is the motherfucker that made Up in Arms sound the way it does. This one is called Manic. Exciting to be out here with a new bunch of guys, but they're really old guys. That's our side project. It's called The Old Guys. Y'all know Nick Oliveri, Todd Youth. This motherfucker was in the Agnostic Front when he was 12, 13. I love you, man. God damn. And the baddest motherfucker That's the reason I got to do Iron Man, is I got to keep up with this motherfucker, Joey Castillo. And we're going to send this one out to J.W. You see this shirt right here? Bad Brains, do your history. J.W. was the first person to make the Bad Brains sound like the Bad Brains. We wrote this together in 1981. It's a big shout out to him. He passed away. God rest his soul. I'm going to send it out to John Watson, too. Singer for Agnostic Front. Y'all don't know that. 8-7. Right there. Nobody mosh on him. Because he will fuck you up. I'm just kidding. This one is called Kill the Beast. Sending this one out every night to the men and women, boys and girls struggling with addiction. You know, that shit hit home for me. And I'm gonna send this one out to the original OG, Chopper. Where you at, Chopper? Y'all know Chopper. We'll be right back. you very fucking much. God damn, it's good to be out here with Negative Approach. And we did the whole East Coast, Midwest with them dudes. They've been killing it every fucking night. Last night, tonight, and tomorrow, San Diego, we've been out here these last night with Nails and Final Conflict. Deadbeat. Oh, my father was a deadbeat. I can relate to that. Shit up and see what we're singing about up here. Shit is getting heavy. What that brother last night in Final Conflict was talking about, this dude that's in the White House now. But that shit's a distraction. You know, a magician, they tell you to watch the left hand, but what's really going on is in the right hand. And the military industrial complex and the rest of them, that's killing motherfuckers overseas. If they make the bombs, they gotta drop the bombs. Punk rock's been about revolution since I got into it in 77. I give a fuck back then, I give a fuck now. This one's called Soldiers of the New Babylon. This band happened, and I'm so fucking happy that it did. That man over there is Vidura. A7, right? So, yeah, that was way back. Bib, this is for you. And it goes out to Lemmy too, my fucking homeboy, man.
You know me, you know me, you know me.
Thank you. What a blood clot man to deal with. So last year we did 50,000 for him and his family. Go out there, throw in a couple of bucks. It goes right to the family. That's what it's all about. PMA is using your words to uplift motherfuckers. That's what we do. This is our last song. It's all about the false ego. You know what I'm talking about? It's called You'll Be the Death of Me.